There were no words, no way to speak. I would still.